Come on to the picture.
Claro, claro.
It's a shopping web back with black and gold squares.
Yes, that's correct. Julia, what's on the picture?
It's a paper with white dots on it.
Yes. Nina, what about this?
It's a colorful job.
Masha?
It's a paper box with colorful dots.
So students, now we're going to look at the video. Pay attention.
I drew a striped pattern with lemon juice and a colored pink because it's acidic.
I used baking soda to draw a waved pattern. It's green because it's alkane.
I painted circles and I used lemon juice, which turned in violet color and because it's acidic, and I used washing powder which turned in green and because it's alkaline.
I painted an animal pattern. I used fruity, which appears blue on this painting, and I used vinegar, which appears pink. That shows that the both of the substances are acidic. But the vinegar is stronger, so that's why the colors are different.